I've always really loved to learn new things. Growing up, I was really into horseback riding, and now I'd really love to learn how to wakesurf and skydive.
I had heard about Besomebody like a year ago. I started seeing all the experiences on there, and I was like, man, this is really cool. And so 2 weeks after that, I started booking experiences. I'm here alone on the desert. Wakesurfing with Leigh was so much fun. Amazing lady, super funny, very easy to understand. She knows how to teach people how to feel what's going on.
Megan is progressing better than I could have possibly imagined. She has, in our two sessions, she has struggled to get up. She got up. She struggled to let go of the rope. She's let go of the rope.
I've learned so much from Leigh, and I cannot wait to book with her again. And now I get to go horseback riding with Danielle.
So today, Megan and I went on a little horseback adventure. We got to see some wildlife out there, a little water crossing, and yeah, just adventure around on the ponies.
I hope you got that.
When you get to be around somebody that shares a passion that you share, it's kind of like immediate friendship.
So awesome.
Yeah, that was awesome.
I'm so excited to do this indoor skydiving experience with Waz. I've been looking forward to it for so long.
Megan Fine did awesome. She came for an experience. She got one. She flipped over and fell from the sky. It was amazing. She picked up some new skills. There was 360s, four back and up and down. I think she did phenomenal. It's not easy.
I had such a blast flying with Waz today.
Like giggling like a little schoolgirl.
Everybody that I have been able to come across so far has been an inspiration. Everybody's been really nice, very friendly, easy to get along with, very good teachers. I love it.